There's one more thing that I'd like to do, and I think just in addition to the form, we want to know who wrote the message, and it might also be nice to put the date of the message. So we're going to add that to each of the posts. To be able to add the date, we're going to go back to the designer and under sensors, add a clock component. The clock component will allow us to grab the current time and then from that today's date. Let's go back to the blocks and let's go to where we're adding anything to the forum. And here for a new topic, we're merging into the dictionary the new topic with its body. So let's add a join and we're going to join the body and then let's add some extra strings in here. I think that should be enough. Let me grab a blank text box from the text palette. So we're going to say whatever the body is, I'm going to put a space and a parentheses. Then I'm going to grab the username. So in parentheses will be the username. I will grab another block and that will be a space and then date colon space. And now for the date, I'm going to go to clock and there is a clock now, which will give you the full date and time to the second. We don't need that, so let's go back to clock and grab format date. So the instant will be the moment now. And instead of this, I'm going to put mm slash dd slash yyyy. Okay, so I'm going to put this in here. Let's move this over. And we will need to add yet another string, and that's going to be the closing parentheses. This is for a topic. I'm going to duplicate that because we'll do the same thing down here when we are adding it to our forum item list. Let's go back and test this with the emulator. Let's log in. So I'm going to do a new topic, and this will be help with symptoms. I just got a new diagnosis. Submit. Okay, so now if I look here, I just got a new diagnosis, Karen, and then the date. So let me try replying. What can I help you with? Submit. What can I help you with, Karen, again? Great. So it looks like we're successful with a forum and the ability to reply to topics in a forum. Go back to our topic list and go back to our home. We have successfully implemented two of our features, information about diabetes and the community forum.